son. Going out on a weekend, waking up with a hangover. Is there more to life than just going around the shops, doing some, getting some retail therapy? Is there more to life? I can tell you today that there is more to life. I prayed in my bedroom 10 years ago. I prayed. I wasn't saved in church. I didn't grow up going to church. I was praying. And I would pray and I would pray because I knew if I died, I would go to hell. I deserved hell. I knew I was a sinner. No one had to they didn't have to tell me that I was a sinner. I knew. The Bible says, for all have sinned and come short of the glory of God. We're all sinners. We all fall short of the glory of God. So I was convicted. I had a burden of sin. It was heavy. And I would cry out to God saying, forgive me. God, please save me. God, I don't want to go to hell. Save me. Save me. And then one night, it's like I knew God from that moment. It was weird for me to pray because I never prayed. I wasn't like that. But this night, God answered my prayer. And I knew God from that moment. Something inside me changed. I used to hate people. I used to get angry all the time. I had this ball of anger inside of me. I wanted to fight people. But he took the anger away. The desires changed. All I wanted to do was just live for myself, do my own thing. I didn't believe in God. But this night my life changed. My desires changed. And he put a love inside my heart. And that Jesus died.